Loving him is like driving a new Maserati down a dead street.
Confused and lonely at the same time. It's miserable and mad.